Good afternoon, everyone. So today we are going to make a measuring glass. Let's start. First of all, we need a baby bottle. I will pour some water till 50 ml in the baby bottle. Now, I will pour that water in the glass and mark out 50 ml. Now again, I will take some water. Now I will pour that water in the glass and mark out 100 ml. Now again, I will take some water till 50 ml. And mark out 150 ml on the glass with the help of sketch. Like this, you can make your own measuring glass. Thank you.